Adding new posts is the bread and butter of blogging. This video will show you how, using the simplified WordPress dashboard. When you open up your blog, you'll be on the main dashboard page. On the left-hand side, you'll see a navigation bar with options. If you click on Blog Posts, you'll see a list of all of your posts and drafts. You can go in and edit old posts, or click on the Add button to start a new post. Here you'll see a blank slate. Always name your post. The text in your post name will become part of your URL. You can make changes to the URL without changing the title of the post. Type the text of your post in the big empty text box. Just like in Microsoft Word, you can format text using the toolbar. You can also expand the toolbar for more options. And you can always check the HTML code by clicking on the tab at the top of the text frame. It will either say HTML or text. Every post should be put in a category. This helps you organize the content in a more professional way. You can see on the published blog how I can sort by one category to easily find posts. Using the left navigation bar, you can add your post to a category. You can also create new categories if one doesn't already exist. You can select more than one category for a single post. You can control how the blog post appears on your homepage with special text and photo options. When you publish a post, the first sentence of your post appears as a summary on the homepage. But sometimes you want a different sentence to appear. With certain themes, you can use the excerpt function under More Options to write a different summary. Always set a featured image with your post. It will show up on your homepage. Include your caption text for feature images within the text of your blog post. You can save your post as a draft, schedule it to publish at a later date, or publish it immediately. Select the calendar icon next to the Publish button to schedule a future publication date or time. Click on the Preview button to see what the post might look like before you publish it. You can also view a live demo on your blog, even though the post hasn't been published yet. The URL for your preview post will not work. Never use that link to share your post with others because they will get an error page instead. When you're ready, click on Publish to make your post live. You will get an alert and a link to view the live post on your site. You'll notice that URL includes the keywords from your title. If you want to share your post, use this real URL or the short link provided in the sharing menu on your administrative panel. This video gave a summary of how to add a new blog post and how to navigate through different publishing options.